Hi. Jeffrey Barnes. Thomas Bowen. Michael Benetti.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New York.
And the Constitution of the State of New York.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties.
That I will faithfully discharge the duties.
Of the position of correction officer.
Of the position of correction officer.
For the State of New York.
For the State of New York.
Graduates, you are now responsible to faithfully discharge your duties as a correction officer and maintain the high standards of the department. You have fulfilled your initial responsibility by successfully completing your recruit training. It is my pleasure to welcome you today as correction officers of the New York State Department of Corrections and Community Supervision. I wish you success in your career. Correction officers, please.
Sorry.